What's the Matter with the Mail? Sung by Arthur Collins, Edison Records. Is there a letter in your bag for Mr. William Jackson Tagg? Was the question asked the postman in the hall? But the burly coon in gray, oh, the train is headed away. Said, sorry, Bill, but nothing to do at all. Then Bill began to cry and whine, because he only had a dime, and it was long past rival salary day. And when she set sail, she promised that the mail would bring him his so all that he could say was, I wonder what's the matter with the mail, it never was so late before. I've been up since 7 bells, but nothing's slipped under my door. Liza must have surely got her pay, and promised me she would not fail to send me just a little every salary day. Lord's sake, what's the matter with the mail?
Here comes the little man again.
Is you Mr. Tagg?
Yes, sir. I'm Mr. Tagg, all right, yes, sir. Mr. William Jackson Tagg, that's right. Glory, hallelujah, at last, eh?
Mr. Tagg, will you kindly deliver this letter to the family on the top floor?
Yes, sir. Dear, dear. I wonder what's the matter with my mail. It never was late before. I've been up since 7 bells, but nothing's left under my door. Liza must have surely got a pay, and promised me she would not fail. You send me just a little every salary day. Doggone, what's the matter with the mail?